All right, I'm gonna pull the plug on this Jay's Peach Ghost and the Kratky setup. It's just looking too bad, but I did get quite a few of these that are turned ripe, so I think it's safe to just go ahead and pull this, even though there are a bunch of pods left. I kind of want to show what the see what the roots look like. Okay, so got the roots out here. And the bottom roots are still white where it was pretty nice. The older ones are kind of, or these are the air roots, so kind of stay dry. But let's see. This is after I've been filling, you know, supplementing it for a while too. So yeah, so it was a good experiment. I'm gonna clean all this up and get it ready for next year. Maybe try a different plant since this isn't large enough for the Jay's Peach Ghost Scorpion to reach maturity, but might be okay for like a smaller annuum or something. Either that or I might just use it as a reservoir to feed another controller bucket type system like Matt Garver made. Anyway, I hope you like that, and thanks for following this project, and see more of these, please like, comment, subscribe, and thanks for watching.